Welcome to version 0.19.0. Not only is there a new map and other new features, we've also focused on improving some basic features for players. We work on all of the little details to give players a better gaming experience. Let's just dive right into the improvements. 1. Added on-off settings for scope and peek buttons. Using the lean function can be difficult to control. A few players have lost a chicken dinner because of this, right? We listen to your feedback, and in 0.19.0, we've added the toggle settings for scope and peek buttons in order to give players the best customizations possible. Smooth controls for a smoother victory. 2. Added an altitude display while parachuting. More information while jumping, just like in the PC version. Based on the destination and altitude, players can adjust their drop tactics with more ease. 3. Hiding and disabling buttons in the customization settings. Have you ever felt dizzy from all of the buttons being displayed? This new function will help you further customize your interface. You can disable or hide some buttons that you don't use, clearing up more space on the screen. 4. M762 Iron Sight Improvement. Updated the model of the M762 Iron Sight so that it will no longer block vision. 5. Priority settings for extended and quick draw mags. Long gone is the need to manually swap between extended and quick draw magazines. Enjoy the new customization options. Are any of these changes something you've been looking forward to? Don't wait a second longer and try out the new content.